you guys. Happy, what is it? Happy Saturday. Today is Saturday, November. It's a Saturday after Thanksgiving. It's like, what, the 24th, I think? The 25th, because Thanksgiving was 24th, yeah. So I'm going to be taking you guys along with me on my weekend trip. I just got back from Valdosta, Georgia. I'm in Jacksonville right now. I'm about to head out to Georgia again to hang out with one of my besties. So, before I leave, I have to go to work. I work at 11:30 this morning. Right now it's 10:52. And it's just gonna be an hour. I'm just doing a yoga class. And if you guys are interested in learning about yoga or wanting to, you know, start beginner's level, you can go ahead and check out my other YouTube channel. It is OM Yoga MO. So I'll see you guys when I get off of work.
Motorsport, yeah. Put that thing in sports. Shout it bad, pop it like a court. Pop it. You a dork, never been a sport.
What's up, y'all? So I just finished teaching yoga. It was wonderful, as always. My mat's right there. Now I'm about to go ahead, hit the road, and meet up with the bestie. See you when I get there, Maria. I'm currently at Maria's place right now with my godson. What's your name? Tell me your name.
Hey.
Tell me your name. What happened?
I'm in the pool.
Huh?
It's small. Look at a big one.
Say, my name is Jarvi.
Sorry.
Yep, and I'm with Simone.
Say cheese.
Cheese. Where you going? You not in the shop. We ain't doing that. That's nasty. So tell them about yourself. What do you like to do, Jarvi? You like peanut butter and jelly? Me too.
Come on.
What kind of, you want to make one right now?
Yes.
We're not gonna make one right now.
Aww.
You can get one later with grandma and papa, okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
Tell
them how old you are.
I'm 4.
No, your birthday's in December. It's November. You're 3.
I'm 3.
Stay over here. Ugh. You're 3 years old. Tell them when your birthday is.
Birthday.
Huh?
Happy birthday to you. Yeah.
Okay. So we are finally here.
taller than me.
Alright.
So what? You should be taller than me.
Nope. So we're finally here at the Tabernacle waiting to see Black in the VIP line. What did you think was gonna be, Maria?
I had nothing to say.
Nothing at all.
I'm so excited about it, but like my lashes are like falling.
People, but I don't fuck with a lot. Got me standing here when I just wanna leave the spot. Thinking about a whipping, man, I might just cut a drop. Just so they could think I'm friendly when I'm not. Arm out the window like, yeah, so. Right, good, working on my left, bro. Man, I got my shit together, then I stepped up. I got tired of niggas telling me I'm next up. If I was waiting on you to tell me that, I would never know. I ain't had nobody there, so I had to tell myself when to go. If I was waiting on you to tell me that, I would never know.
For those who don't know, no, before I even get to that point, y'all make some noise for Sabrina Claudio, boy. And if you didn't know, I go by the name of Black. That's 6LACK. Just Black. Anybody yet? Well, I made a project called Free Black, so maybe I might be familiar. But that project was centered around a lot of the things that got me where I am today. It was centered around being stuck in my old ways of thinking, being stuck in my old relationships, being stuck with my old record label, and then freeing myself from all of those things. But as much as that project was about my personal struggles and my personal stories, it was for you guys to take home and apply to your life and to figure out how to get to your own shit. So before I go any further into the show, I just want to say thank y'all for being here.
Okay, I'm leaving. We had fun at the concert. Bye, Jarvi. I will be seeing her in 2018, next time I see her. And I will not be driving. I will be on the flight. Jarvi, where are you going?
Not in front of the car, behind the car.
Maria, stop. Bye, Jarvi. Ooh, wait a minute now. Bye, Jarvi. Bye. Uh-oh, booty crack out. See, now we have a whole obstacle now. He done made the car. Oh, my gosh. Bye, Jarvi. He did. Just to make you happy. That's why. All right. Bye, y'all. Bye-bye. Love y'all. Love you. Hey.